Almost everyone uses Discord while gaming, but running it in the background takes up a decent amount of system resources, which in turn decreases your FPS and increases latency. So today I'll show you how to minimize that by optimizing Discord settings and directly debloating it. But before that, I want to tell you guys about our EXM tweaking utilities, tools that optimize your PC for better performance and lower latency. We offer both a free version, which does all the essential optimizations, and a premium version with over 1000 advanced tweaks. If you want to unlock your PC's full potential, check out EXMTweaks.com. Alright, so the first thing you have to do is obviously open Discord and then head over to user settings. I'm going to go through these categories one by one. Head over to accessibility and make sure that stickers are animate on interaction. The rest doesn't matter here. Then go to voice and video. In here, we have a few options which you can set these depending on how good your PC is. Unless you have like a really bad PC in like the $300 range, I would use Crisp. But if your PC is really low end, then you can use the standard one because it'll free up a little bit of CPU. I would disable all three of these settings. And if you're on a really low end PC, you can disable this one as well. And yeah, that's everything for voice and video. Afterwards, we have notifications, which I would just disable desktop notifications. Rest of it doesn't matter. Then we have Windows settings. Here you can disable auto startup, but if you want it, keep it enabled. Streamer mode, unless you use this feature, I would highly recommend disabling it, both of these. Then we have advanced. Here, I would recommend literally disabling everything. Then we have activity privacy. Generally, just turn this off completely and press do not share. Then we have game overlay, which disabled this again, both of these. So that's everything for the Discord settings. Now close Discord and completely quit out of it and press Windows and R and type in percent local app data percent. Afterwards, go into the Discord folder, go into the app folder, then go into modules. And here, as you can see, we have a bunch of modules. And I'll go through one by one which ones you should and should not delete. All right, so first we have Cloud Sync. I would recommend generally disabling this. This just syncs all your settings to the cloud. Then we have Desktop Core. Don't touch this. Then we have Discord Overlay, which is the in-game overlay feature. I would recommend deleting that. Then we have Dispatch, which deals with networking and event dispatching, which you can delete this one. Then we have Earl Pack, which just helps JSON files get efficiently unpacked and packed, and you can delete this one. Then we have hook one, which is something related to the API of the overlay feature. You can delete this one. Then we have crisp one, which if you use crisp audio, don't delete it. And if you don't use it, you can delete it. Then we have media, which I would generally leave this alone. Then we have modules. I would also leave that alone. Then we have notifications, which that's pretty self-explanatory. You can delete that one. Then we have spell check. Again, another self-explanatory one. If you use the spell check feature, you can keep it. I'll keep it personally. If you don't, delete it. Then we have voice one, keep this one. ZSCD, which is just a compression library, you can delete that one. Then we have game utils, which detects games for integration features, delete that one. Then we have Discord RPC, which serves a similar purpose to the last one. Then we have utils one, keep that one. Then we have Discord voice filters, which I would also recommend keeping. So yeah, this is how you can debloat Discord. Afterwards, simply open Discord again. It's now debloated. If you experience any issues or you just want to revert the tweaks, all you have to do is just uninstall and reinstall Discord. And yeah, that's everything for today's video. Speaking of Discord, if you want more free tweaks, join our Discord. Link on the screen or in the description. And yeah, that's everything for today's video. I wish you guys a blessed day. Bye.